we see asset managers now facing increased regulations and also pressured margins from the shifts in the way we invest. So as we normally invest in our ISAs or pension plans, we really focus about how expensive they are, how transparent the fees are. Now regulators are looking for the same thing. And that of course means that the asset managers are seeing quite significant pressure on their margins. Of course, what we also do is shift from the active asset managers to passive. And effectively now, it's the price that determines our investment, not the actual performance. Now, how will the asset managers react to protect the business models? There will be a lot of costs being taken out of the business. We will going to see quite a lot of new investment products, and also how they'll manage will change. We think that the managers are going to use ETFs to manage the core of the product and then add on more active strategy to it. We will also see more alternative products on offer as we sacrifice liquidity for return.